Tá na hora da passagem de som da Estelle, mas ela não veio. Quem vai passar o som é a banda. Como é que será que funciona isso? What's it like rehearsing without the lead singer here? Is that usually what you do?
Well, it all depends. It's we know the regimen. If Estelle is not here, I myself usually check her mic. Me and Ephraim, our sound guy. So it's a pretty smooth schedule, whatever. If she's not here, things still run smooth. And that's Ephraim speaking of the devil. That's him right there.
Have you ever done anything like this before where a fashion show goes on?
Oh, yes, definitely, definitely. We've done a couple of these shows. So these award shows and fashion shows, this is my favorite, fashion shows, always because we're very fashionable these days. And we love fashion. Estelle loves fashion, and the band loves fashion. So this is always a blessing. These type of events are always a blessing to play.
So what's it going to be like for you guys during the concerts? What are you planning?
Oh, man. Well, I mean, we're just planning to do what we always do, and that's go out there and have a good time. Just lose ourselves in the vibe and enjoy the audience. I mean, the audience, they just eat our energy. So it's just important to have that high energy, and we definitely have it to give, and we psyched up and can't wait. 'Cause I couldn't be all your substitute, no more.